Don't wait for the lamestream media for you to take action. You see, during this time of COVID, I'm sure you have seen the fear-mongering, absolute fear-mongering that the media has done. They've just gone to town on this COVID stuff, and it's pretty easy to listen to that media side of things and go, oh, the world is going to end, you know, there's nothing to do. We just get in this state of fear and panic, and a lot of us just fall into this paralysis and just do nothing. You know, and look, in a couple of years' time, they'll eventually change their tunes, eventually, to go. But if you're waiting, a lot of people wait until things are good for a couple of years before they decide to take action and start to particularly invest or start that business or whatever it might be. If you're waiting for that, if you're waiting for that moment, it's too late. I'll tell you right now, it's absolutely too late. If you're waiting for conditions to be perfect, it is going to be too late. We see that in history all the time. Like say, you know, I'm seeing people that finally got started to invest, you know, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019. And yeah, they may have had 1 or 2 years, but then they've experienced this crash. Whereas the smart money, for lack of a better word, they are the ones that got in 2008, the bottom of the global financial crisis, 2009 as well. They're the ones that, you know, saw the good times in 2010 all the way up to 2019. They're the ones that have benefited the most. And, you know, when times go bad, which they always do, you know, they were prepared for that. And even with this COVID time, you know, a lot of people invested, a lot of my clients invested, because this is what I told them to do, that March and April were a good time to invest. And they took advantage of when the market went down. And now the market's come up a bit, they've profited from that. So if you're, the media is the worst way, the worst indicator of investment. If you're waiting for the media or your friends or just sentiment, whatever you want to call it, if you're waiting for things to be all good and perfect to get back into the market and to invest, to buy that house, whatever it might be, you're going to be too late. Now is the time to start. When things are tight, when things are bad, when things are, you know, a bit of fear in the market, now's a good time to invest. As Warren Buffett said, be greedy when others are fearful, and be fearful when others are greedy.